Another usage of this tense would be for facts. So, something that is general truth, something that is always true and that is a fact. So we can say, water boils at 100 degrees Celsius. That's a statement that's always true, it's always correct, and that's why you use present simple tense with it. We can also use it with permanent situations. For example, you can say, I live in Germany. That means that over a longer period of time, you live in Germany. That's your place of living, that's your location, and that's why you want to use this present simple tense that refers to something that is very general, that is very stable, and that happens over a longer period of time.